Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Wayside Ace.
And I'm Wayside Killjoy. And as you can see, we're playing a new game. And not only new, but it's from a series that we all love and enjoy.
Star Wars Battlefront. No. Not necessarily Battlefront in the same way we used to see it or grew up with, such as Battlefront and Battlefront 2, that DICE took out Galactic Battles, Story Mode.
I think you mean Galactic Conflict.
That's Galactic Conflict, more likely. I haven't played the game in so long. But anyway, it's very memorable, and it was dear to my heart, the story and everything. So, let us begin. So, this is going to be our second multiplayer mayhem. So, what we're doing different is the fact
that we're actually going to be doing a co-op survival, and we judge that the victor of this is going to be based off of who has more points.
Yeah, so we're going to do that. So first, let's do the difficulty. We got to arrange the difficulty. Are we doing normal or hard? Because master is kind of like too OP. It's too OP because I tried master. Me and my friend tried master beforehand. And it just seems completely overkill against the enemies because we only get 2 hearts, etc., etc. So,
but I'll leave it up to you. Since
why don't we do hard so it gives us like a decent challenge?
Okay then.
Split screen, push the X button, Killjoy. All right, we are now ready.
Hold up.
What?
Did it say I was connected?
Or? It did. That's why this came
about EA.
Oh, that's for online stuff. We're not playing online. We're just playing local split screen.
Yeah, I know that. But the game doesn't know that.
I know it doesn't. There is a little cutscene that plays with vocals and stuff, like where people speak. Should we let them hear that? Or it doesn't necessarily matter?
It's not necessarily all that important, but we can let it play out of respect for people who hate it, but.
Okay, so let's pick our blasters. I'm going to go with the DL-44, and my hand I'm going to play with is the Survivor.
Well, I'm going with the Rebel Classic. And yeah, I'll use Survivor as well.
So we'll let this play out.
Anything?
No signs of Rebels.
All right, let's keep moving.
Yeah, at least walking will help us keep a bit warmer.
Let him go! We gotta stay near the speeder!
And we're back, guys.
Let's fight
some Stormtroopers! Yes, Admiral Akbar.
There's a trap!
Look, we gotta find these.
There's such a probe card!
I love the sound effect of the guns that they make, though.
Yeah, it's classic.
It just reminds me of, like, episode 2 right now. We picked the scenery just for this reason.
You mean Empire.
Oh, wait, what did I say it was?
You said episode 2 as an Attack of the Clones, not necessarily
Oh, yeah, that's right. People confuse the two.
With the prequel series.
Meh.
Which I don't understand. By all means, I like the prequel trilogy, but it was pretty much a disappointment.
Nah, I didn't think it was necessarily bad. I just didn't think it was as good.
It didn't live up to the original trilogy. I felt like it was just rushed for money. But that's just me. No Star Wars fanboy, don't hate me. I'm just saying. I think it was rushed for money. That's just my opinion.
Secure the area and capture it.
And another thing that's pretty cool that I can mention is the fact that I seen episode 7. Killjoy unfortunately did not yet, but
hey, you son of a bitch.
I'm not gonna spoil anything, but
oh yeah, we're supposed to be picking up these escape pods. Got all about that. Go get it. I got you covered.
I know. Don't tell me.
I'll tell you what I want. No.
I forget. Do they show us a score? Oh yeah, they do show us a score, but not till the end. Beyond that, yeah. So.
I was trying to save all the game actually.
Right. What's your? Oh yeah, and if I think you could switch third person, first person to third person in this game.
Yeah. Don't you see how I'm already doing it?
Yeah. Which I thought was pretty interesting that some people who prefer third person shooters can switch, and then first person shooters can just stay first person.
Well, actually, they added in a third person to give more of the classic feel of the original Battlefront. Because in Battlefront, it was always actually third person, you can never actually switch.
Right.
Which I thought was interesting in itself, but
I gotta find the ATS.
Still doesn't make up for what they're doing.
Where'd he go?
But that would be a very nice DLC.
It would. I'd agree with you there in that case.
That they added like Galactic Conflict in and people could participate
in
that.
Is that it? Is that the AT-ST we're going after? I suppose? Maybe? Let me go follow it.
No. That's all the way out of the map, Dave.
I know. But I do think that's the... Okay, so... That's the one thing I'm having a problem with, that the AT-ST is taking forever to come.
Well, you just have to pay attention to the map.
I know, I see it. The red dot, the red arrow's over here, that's what I'm saying. It's so freaking confusing.
Might actually be in the caves.
Already? Is there a hole big enough for it to be in the caves? I'm not 100% certain on that one.
I'm not even sure, but if this is glitched out, then it's gonna be a bit disappointing.
Very disappointing. Very disappointing. It might have glitched out of the stage. I don't know. Where?
Was that delayed?
I think it was. That was really delayed. Okay. So there are some glitches that.
My character just say? I'm so confused.
I don't want to go outside the map, but I think it just glitched out. I think it glitched out. I also think it glitched out on us.
Yeah, now my character's just shouting incomprehensible stuff.
This.
Are you kidding me? Oh no. It's only the fourth wave. What the hell's wrong here? EA, I hope you're paying attention to this.
Shows you how buggy this game still is to this day. Unfortunately, that's how buggy it is.
You're on your own for now. Don't even know how that killed me.
Yeah, so I guess
yeah,
we'll be back.
We'll just have to restart the whole.
Yeah, we'll be back. We'll be back momentarily.
And now we're just back here.
I thought this was stupid. The game could destroy us. I think I hate to switch back to the first screen.
Press and hold down on the D-pad.
Oh, there we go.
I don't know, like, even when I'm playing multiplayer, I actually like playing it for the person that actually has the classic feel.
Yeah.
But it's also, like, interesting just to see your character doing the shooting. Oh, God. Yeah, suck on it. For the Rebel Alliance!
Yeah! Yeah.
Charge! All that crap.
Incoming enemy unit! Look out for those shock troopers' heavy blasters!
Oh, there we are.
You did it.
That was quick.
Wow, they all spawned towards you.
Let's go find that drop pod.
We've identified the position of the first pod. Secure the area and capture it.
Yeah, I'll go meet you over there.
Fair enough. What are you gonna do? Pick up the charges?
Yeah.
For the,
I prefer to have them when I need them.
Huh?
We're securing the escape pod.
Be ready!
Run! I'm pulling a Han Solo! And they're all behind me! Back to Han, though. That would be funny as hell, though.
Back to this, my friend. I'll see you on the other side.
Oh no, we gotta reclaim the pod. Your aiming sucks as usual, buddy.
I don't think so.
Don't watch as fast as stormtroopers.
No, they just miss everything, period. At least I hit my targets, too.
Which is why I said you're almost as bad. Here's hoping it didn't glitch out on us again. That voice crack, though.
Yeah, exactly. Go out to the entrance to try and lure it, so at least it won't glitch out again. If you can.
Look out for the heavy AT-ST.
Ooh, item.
Ah!
Come on. I opened it up, dude.
Run! Don't you die on me, damn it!
That I destroyed it.
Bullshit! I killed it.
No.
It was all me.
I'm pretty sure on my screen, which... By the way, Ace is on the top, Killjoy's on the bottom, if you haven't noticed.
Yeah, wait, what?
Exactly.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, orbital strike. That can help out.
Indeed. It can.
Here we go. I used two.
Imperials
Booyah.
Lovely.
Be on the lookout for a drop pod.
Another drop pod.
We picked up another escape pod signal.
Wait, we do?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Oh yeah, we forgot to mention it didn't glitch out on us this time.
That's right.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, as soon as the ATST popped over, I'm like, yay, look.
The escape pod will soon be under Rebel control.
Oh, will it?
Or will it?
Let's see what the Empire says. Empire doesn't give a damn, of course.
Oh well, I'm coming back in. Taking
possession of the escape.
Where the hell are they?
There we go.
What the hell did you use?
Crossbow. Ooh, infantry turret.
You just place that down like right around here.
Yeah, probably.
And watch it go to town. And right then go pick up some last.
Come
into scanning
range. Last attack.
That should probably help out.
What, the collectible?
Not a collectible, but those actually do help out the collectible all of them because you can't get out of here. Especially something like
you get a star.
Ah, no! Why wasn't my health coming back? Oh no, I'm trying to sneak up behind. I was trying to go get the heart, and I got sidetracked by a bunch of Imperials.
Squad shield. That'll benefit us in the... towards, like, round 14. Wave 14, possibly. I think we will.
I know I'll miss.
Let's see.
Oh my god, dude. Cool down already.
How many left? I see.
Imperial folks, don't forget that.
Well, that was interesting.
I pretty much turned. If you ever feel like you're gonna be low on health for a bit, come back here and I'll drop the squad shield.
Go
grab the
Oh yeah, it's outside. It's
yeah.
Go. Come on.
All right, I'm coming. I was gonna use the turn and try and get
down with the Empire and all that jazz.
They're behind too. Go. I'll meet you.
Yeah, that's for sure.
The escape pod will soon be under our control.
Oh, God. That was a close one.
Oh, I killed him.
You got punched out by a bunch of dark troopers.
Don't give up. You may yet emerge triumphant.
I can't even remember if Dark Troopers were actually on
the
fire,
but... Capture the escape pod!
Oh, what did I get shot from? Another Shadow Trooper?
Yeah, Shadow Trooper's kicking my ass. Don't get discouraged! You can still win this
battle!
vigilant. The enemy is preparing another assault.
Are you sure this is on hard mode? Because this seems way easier than I had before.
Well, think of it like this. Me and you both played Battlefront, so this is like kind of like kickball.
It's not even that. It's just the fact is that they are too tough.
I'm throwing the shield already, dude.
Okay.
Ooh, another blaster cannon. This could help you out.
Alright, collect it.
Our next wave has arrived.
I wonder where some of the other ones are. I guess they're over there.
Take that, scout. The way I said that, it sounded like it was from T-Fish 2 and all that jazz. Where the hell are you, sons of bitches? I'm gonna dodle myself for a blaster.
I just put it there to try to get rid of a lot of enemies.
And put it in a better spot! Don't go lazy.
Alright, so anyway,
defense position!
Tracking
down!
Whoa. What just happened?
Friggin' button went off for no reason.
I got it. I put a proximity bomb. Let's go. Wait outside. They'll be coming.
Oh my god, there is a lot of
them. I have a vehicle turn. Next time. Bring a proximity bomb off. I get it out. We got the orbital striker.
Oh my god. It just ripped them to shreds. Hopefully there's one more power up back there, or I'm gonna kick your ass.
It was a vehicle turn. I'm gonna put it right here. Just in case.
Nah, I'm kicking your ass. Whatever. Okay, now we're done. Let's go!
Brace yourselves!
Brace yourselves! Brace what?
Brace yourself for the awesomeness that is.
Secure the area around the escape pod.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave!
Jogging grenade!
Turn. Aha!
How are you dying so fast?
Because I walked right into a stinking shock trooper. There's no hearts either, right?
Nope.
Well,
you used them all.
Oh yeah, the reloading system almost feels like Gears of War.
In a way, I guess.
Because you have to hit it at a certain spot, except the difference is it just doesn't make your gun overheat.
Actually, it does.
Well, no, if you hit it in the wrong spot.
Yeah,
In Gears of War.
No. Jams your gun.
That is just... But more enemies are headed your way.
Pick up the heart. We're gonna need it.
Yeah.
Picking up enemy signals.
Oh, hey. Cheese mode.
Cheese mode.
Yeah.
You want me to get...
Well, that ain't shit.
I know where it comes from.
Yeah, I can see them all walking towards me.
If only we were able to call it.
Oh god! Oh my god! Overwhelming odds, no! No! Get the heart, dude!
I gotta find it.
It's right there!
I know, I gotta run around with it. You know, I gotta run all the way over here.
Do it!
Go.
Just do
it!
Never forget that! Never forget what now. Hi, Dave! Hi!
The flashbang.
I know, which is why I'm telling you to hide. For your own safety!
Where's the last power up?
Okay.
Sorry we aren't commentating as much, guys.
We're more focused on trying to survive.
Because we had no hearts, but this game, I would say, is pretty decent.
Yeah,
even though it's alright. I mean, it could have been way better. I honestly felt.
Well, let's wait it out here since I said.
Oh, is that a proximity? Yeah. Is that a proximity bomb?
Yes. Yes.
Let me go put another one. Where's the other entrance? Right over there.
Just one right there.
Blaster, blaster! There we go. Let's go.
Ain't coming. Okay, now where's
it's
the
a scout. It's a scout. Because I heard the sniper shot. So, there he is.
He's mine.
Now we're on the last wave. Can we do this? Yes, we can! No,
when there's like two HESG.
Another pod is down. Move on that location and capture it.
I think. I can't remember.
That's outside.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Let's go.
Cheese mode!
Cheese mode, 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 let's go! We are the best! We are the best! Holy crap, it's right there! He's right there by the pod, dude.
Run! Back in the caves! Just back it up.
We gotta replan this in the cave.
Gotta make sure the Imperial is being fast.
We don't do something quickly, that escape pod is going to fall into Imperial hands.
How? Huge stuff.
The escape pod will soon be under rebel control.
There's a shock trooper coming your way.
You mean that big guy?
Yeah.
Victory! Shoot those Star Destroyers! Out of here.
This was interesting enough. What?
How, like, is that the proper reaction of a story?
So, who... You had better...
Enemies you, defeated.
You
headshots.
Defeated 20 more. You defeated 20 more than me. You got 20
lives used.
You only used 2, and you picked up 3. So by this multiplayer mayhem, the winner is Killjoy. Once again, for the second week in a row,
undefeated.
You will lose your crown at some point, but
at some point, but not right now.
Yeah. So we completed on hard, and as you can see, you get a star as you complete. As you complete, like, then you gotta complete on Master.
No deaths, and final collectibles to get all the stars.
Yeah. So, beyond that, I guess that would mean I get to pick the next week's multiplayer. I still wanna go for Mortal Kombat. Hopefully it's still here. Because I let my friend borrow it, so we didn't do it would have been Mortal Kombat this week, but I figured, why not? Just to get in the Star Wars kind of feeling. But
because we will be doing a Star Wars series soon enough down the line.
But until then, that's all we have for this week. Stick around next week as soon as we play Mortal Kombat X. Anyway, I'm Wayside Ace.
I'm Wayside Killjoy, and we'll catch you next.